Some values of an invertible function f are given in the table. Find f of 3. Here we have the table, and we're looking at, this is the x value is 3. And so when we're saying find f of 3, this is the same thing as saying find y when x equals 3. And f of x, of course, we can think of as y. So in this case, we're looking at when x is 3, what's the output value? What's y? It's 0. So the solution here is f of 3 equals 0.